MAC address, media access control, is defined as physical address or hardware address. From this point of view, we can understand that there is a special and unique MAC address for each device, and we can say that this serves as an identifier. We can define the MAC address in general as follows. A MAC address is a hardware identifier that uniquely identifies each device on a network. What we call a MAC address is usually located on the device's network interface controller, NIC. It consists of 6 octets of 2 characters, letters or numbers, each octet separated by a colon sign. The first 3 octets are identifiers, symbolizing the company that manufactures the hardware. This part is etched on the hardware while it is still in production. So, this is important. It cannot be changed, but can be manipulated. The last 3 octets represent the model of the hardware. MAC addresses consist of 48 bits in total, i.e. 6 bytes. Therefore, as a result of the 2 to the power of 48 operation, as many different definitions can be made as you see on the screen. So, what is the NIC? NIC, also known as Ethernet card. It is referred to in 3 ways. These are Ethernet card, network interface controller, and network interface card. In the simplest terms, the NIC, which we call the network card, is the hardware that allows the computer to connect to the internet. The MAC address serves to identify the network card in your computer. In this way, address confusion that may occur on the local network is prevented. Today, network cards that can work wirelessly have been developed instead of conventional cards. Thanks to the MAC address, the connection is secure and seamless. When a data packet is sent on the network, it is sent with the MAC address and the data packets are collected and processed with the MAC address. In addition to the IP address, MAC addresses are also compared when data packets are sent and received. If the MAC address matches the outgoing or incoming data packet, the packet is processed. If not, the packet is rejected. So if there is a request, there must be a response. Please remember the request response scheme from the video on IP addresses. Therefore, we can say that it is their MAC address that allows us to understand which device is receiving which data packet during this data exchange. I would like to support this with an image. In the image on the screen, you can see a data exchange. This data exchange normally happens between IP addresses, but keep in mind that MAC addresses are compared in the background. Opposite the source I have marked on the left side, you see the MAC address of the device sending the packet, and opposite the destination, you see the MAC address of the device receiving the packet. When we look at the right side, you can see that these roles are switched. This is where the request response and comparison logic comes from. Let's take a brief look at what it means. Source, sending side. Destination, where the package will go. Note, in various sources, you may see source as SRC and destination as DEST or DST. Don't get confused. Differences between MAC address and IP address. Both IP address and MAC address uniquely identify a device. So there are fundamental differences that are confused by many people who know what they are but cannot explain it. The IP address of a device mainly helps to determine the connectivity of a network and identifies the logical address of the device. The MAC address, on the other hand, specifies the physical location, address, of the device. To explain this in other simple words, we can say, the MAC address helps to simply identify the device. The IP address identifies the device's connection on the network. As mentioned earlier, the MAC address is engraved on your hardware and is unique and fixed. The IP address, however, is provided to you by your internet service provider and is variable. So, depending on your location, your IP address may change while your MAC address will remain the same. Within the OSI layers, the MAC address is located at the data link layer while the IP address is located at the network layer. Both are visible data to attackers. The main difference here is that the MAC address is simply visible while the IP address is hidden. There are various attack vectors to obtain someone else's IP address. In this video, you understood what MAC addresses are. Don't forget to visit our website and join our Discord and Telegram channels. Related links are in the description.